beds made out of bombs?
Yes, but they are highly likely to blow up.
Will you read us a bedtime story?
Sleep without a bedtime. But we can't go to sleep without...
Well, then, it's going to be a long night for you,
isn't it? So, good night, sleep tight, let the bed bugs bite.
Because there are literally thousands of them. Oh, and there's probably something in your closet.